all the time, like we should pray without ceasing. But I'm only saying that your prayer takes you to a whole new level. When you are praying at that place that you have paused, you just take a stop. Let everything just cease. Your quest for money, your quest for a relationship, your quest for a new car, a new house, your quest to leave Nigeria, to Japa, to run away, or to find a new life, which you have a right to do. Just find a place to pause. I beg you guys.